Here is another example. Here says that 3y minus x cubed less than 8 asks you to try yourself. And here is my hint. You know, looks complicated. If you solve for y, things might get easier. Plus x cubed on both sides, you may cancel positive negative. Then it's 3y less than right hand side is x cubed plus 8. Divided by 3 on both sides, so your y is less than x cubed over 3 plus 8 over 3. So basically, what we do, we can sketch this one. This one, we could not recognize it, but we do can recognize this one. Okay. Since this is a sign without equal, so we have to find out the graph of this one by using a dotted curve. Solid curve means is that a curve is included, but here there is no equal sign, so we want to use a dotted curve. How to do this one? Again, you can input values here. X is negative 1, you plug in here. Okay, this time you can also do is by using the calculator also. Okay. And then, yeah, let's put the equation into the equation, into the calculator. So y equals 1/3 x cubed, you want to input is 1 divided by 3, okay, and then x cubed plus 8 divided by 3, that's this one. Yeah, you can roughly see the picture once you have an equation inside. You can roughly see the picture. You see? Here's the graph. Yeah, that's basically looks like that. If you don't have a TI-83 calculator, you can plug in values. Okay? So you do is second table. Here you can plug in negative 1. You get 2.333. That's roughly 7 over 3. Okay. And then you can plug in 0. Hit the enter. That's 2.6667. That's roughly 8 over 3. Okay. You can plug in positive 1, hit the enter, you have a 3. Okay? Because you plug in positive 1 here, 1/3 times 1 cubed is 1/3. And 1/3 plus 8/3, that's 9 over 3. And 9 over 3 is just a 3. So that's correct, 1/3. If you can input more values if you wanted. Here, I just input all those three values. My answer here is in fractional numbers, and here they are in decimals. Okay, so negative 1/7 is roughly here. X is negative 1, y is 7/3. 7/3 is like 2 1/3. 2 is here, 1, 2, and then 1/3. X is 0, you have 8 over 3. 8 over 3 is like 2 2/3, so it's right here. Okay. And when x equals 1, we have a 3, so 1, 3. You connect all those 3. Ah, here be careful. Not, no equal sign here, so I need to make some changes. That's what should be the dotted line, okay? Yeah. So instead of solid line, let me make this one be the dotted line. All right. So step one is that you want to sketch a curve, okay, with a dotted curve, a dotted line, dotted curve. Step two, choose a testing point. If you plug in 0, 0 here, you know 0, 0 all the time is the convenient point. You plug in 0, 0 here, 3 times 0 minus 0 cubed is going to satisfy this inequality. Okay? So if it satisfies for one point, the rest of them are going to be okay on this side. So that means this is the curve, all the curve, all the points on the side of the origin are going to satisfy this inequality. So you need to shade the areas below this dotted curve. Okay. So here I wrote mark the side of 0, 0 because it satisfies this inequality. So try this one yourself. Here are the steps for the hints. Okay. Please review this one and do some similar questions in your assignment. I'll see you next time.